lay down, Ben.
The last thing the scary clown wants to do is trigger the vet's PTSD and get beaten.
Beaten, disemboweled.
Alright, I have Russian motorized. Where should I go?
I'm gonna head up in the shot and probably help flank in the Fedora with whoever else is going, Greg.
You're on the right with me, mofo. Wait.
Stone, I'll come to the right with you.
Icarus,
trade sides. You go way left, and I'll go right.
Wait, so where am I going?
Wait, where were you going? Where did you say you're going?
I said I was heading Jot.
No, I'm talking to Jack.
I didn't say where I was going yet. I asked where
you're
should
Gregory.
I go.
You're Gregory.
Alright, okay, so, fine. Quinn, you're going Boris?
I can go Boris or center. I'd prefer center, but yeah, whatever.
Take center, I'll take Boris.
Or,
I'm gonna warn you, Jack.
Honestly, I don't
think you're gonna sell in Boris. Red Dragons.
Okay, that's fine. I'll leave back in the base.
I got my Tomaho openers. Ooh, I forgot they're 5 now.
Stone, you said you're leaving back?
Yeah, I'm leaving back.
Okay, I'll pop mine in Elena. You got a recon helo for mid?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Also, I have something recon teams that cost me 25 points, man. With a recon vehicle.
What else do I want? Support.
Ah, dang.
Brody, lay down and be quiet, bud. You'll be okay. Brody. Fine.
Is there like a clown warning near you or something? Is that why he's freaking out?
Yeah. Our local police department put out a bulletin.
Is this a group? I don't understand.
Yes.
I'm just gonna keep going with the theory that's advertising for it going too far.
It started out that way though. Weird part here.
I'm sure there are like two things happening at once. I'm sure part of it, like the ones that nobody could confirm.
Well, my local police department has put out as a public service announcement that there have been two groups identified, one that are a part of this clown business, then one that's a part of we hunt down clowns and beat the shit out of them business.
Okay then.
I prefer the latter.
They found that all on Facebook.
I told you that there was an ad.
There are groups of kids going around college campuses, like clown hunting.
Yeah.
I saw the entire baseball team at my college leave with the bats going around campus.
I literally saw one, and I almost hit him with the car because he was being stupid and was jaywalking.
You should have hit him.
I tried to.
All right, we're going.
No.
Oh, and you know what? I'm stupid.
Let's go lay down. Darn to frustrate me.
Plot twist, it's a zombie apocalypse. When you get bit, you turn to a clown.
Oh.
there was an Arma 3 life server that did that.
That's very specific.
It was, NoPixel Life. No, it wasn't NoPixel, it was, City Life for Arma 3. That mod, they did it.
Oh, hi, Lynx. What are you doing over there, Lynx? He probably landed his SAS already. Crap. Yeah, I'm not gonna challenge them. That's just a bad idea. All around.
Wow, that's a good waste of a Hawk pit missile right there. Shoot in MI2.
I'm gonna cut him off, Icarus.
This would be my active defense reserve force.
Oh, Challenger 2! Oh god! Oh no!
What was that about? I'm gonna cut them off?
No, this was elsewhere.
If your Noravs kill at Challenger 2, I'm gonna be sad.
I'm gonna laugh if they do, but my freaking Conkers did!
What a waste.
He just charged him up in there. I didn't think too hard about it.
Canadian's like, nope, I've seen really sweet.
Well, I was gonna charge into the Federer, but I'm like, that's a bad idea. Ooh! Oh crap! Oh no! That's not good! Oh no!
Run away, Grenzers! Run away!
He's going after me! No!
Wow, that's about 280 worth of points right now.
Well, and one of them's dead!
Once you get Gregory secured, I'll call an SCV for Gregory, you just get troops out.
Yeah, okay. I was gonna get the CV, but that's okay. Oh crap, it's Royal Marines. BRDM, go fire on that.
Okay, Mister, I just took center over like it's
Block
nothing.
52.
What is this?
Me?
It's yeah, easy. You. Oh, you got a challenge too.
Oh!
You get a Chally too. You get a Chally too. Everybody gets a Chally too.
If you want to concentrate on center, I'll come take this little town.
I got center. Should be easy.
Yeah, I'll come flank and take that town to be your open route. Oh, right, oh. Man.
Idiots run wasting into Chally too.
I got that town though.
Oh crap, he's got mortars now. Right there. Like about four.
Leopard C2s as well.
Do you want to try and take that town, Icarus, or no?
Let me get more infantry for
yeah,
that.
Yeah, just let me know when you're ready to go, because I'll start building.
I don't have a lot of resources. I mean, the least I can do is just do the armored push and you bring the infantry, because I got a bunch of tanks out. Already.
That's fine.
Not
I'll let
the
you
best tanks, granted, but...
I'll let you know when I'm ready about... I'll capture Gregory first. Ooh, I might be able to get that Centurion. Thanks for spotting that, Stone.
You're welcome.
I got it. Do a seed run over Fedora anyway, see what's there.
Light rifleman.
Oh no! Why didn't I listen to you? Good. Oh, thank God you saved it.
Now go home, child. You've learned today.
Wait, your Fabout is flying right over.
That was the original plan. I die so that you may live, my son.
Oh, that's horrible.
But the blessings of the K-52 far and wide.
He's pushing up here. What's he doing?
Oh, he's pushing me. Thank you.
He's just wasting cheap transports. Look at that.
No, those are recons.
Why is he getting recon up there?
Fuck. Well, that was interesting.
Can't believe he wasted a Challenger 2 like that. It's kind of hilarious. No. Oh, hey, where'd you see those mortars?
His mortars suck. They can't even. They haven't even, like, panicked the infantry squad. They're still calm.
And I guess we got nothing to worry about then. At least for now. Well, they're doing something to stay up with us in points. And I'm seeing some longbore artillery. I don't know where it's coming from, though.
I don't know. It's annoying as fuck.
Canadian Airborne.
Mine, MC Wilk, a couple more squads of boat shoots in his base.
I'm almost ready to go. I'll smoke the town and then I'll move in infantry and you can move the tanks in with it as well.
Okay, we gotta shut down the air dominance over here.
Oh, I have a B5.
Oh, do you?
I'm tempted to hit the town, but I don't want to make the same mistake. Yeah, if the seed doesn't live, then I'm not gonna live. You guys got something on the side to hit?
What?
Not really.
Oh, go leave, leave, don't.
This is why. Yeah,
I have another seed.
Go have at it.
Just make sure Kali the evac sitting in, right there. In the right direction.
I'm getting a small amount of infantry up to the front.
Hey, can we get a CB and Greg? So we have,
Yeah, hold up.
Oh, wait, I got it.
My game's locking up on me.
Mine was just sitting in shared and I'm being an idiot. Mine's CB's heading to Gregory right now.
What's with this dude sending solo? Oh, it's not solo.
Warmo shoots in for the meat grinder.
Fucking Canadian airborne are annoying. He's bringing a hemp dim.
Alright, I'm smoking now.
M1 woke. Hey, Stone.
Yo.
Since you got Conkers there, can you bring your T-72 M1s up along my M1 woke? We can kill that Chally too. That's all he's got left in that forest.
Alright, I'm parking him off to either side. Yeah, they're good on fuel. I also have more shoots than like you coming in being ones. Oh, I did. Wow, I completely forgot I had MI-24D, so I bought an MI-8 gunship.
Gotcha.
Articles.
Okay, my OT-62 is gonna find that Chally. The minute he does, push out and attack.
I'm moving in, Icarus.
And it's point blank range, so we don't stop moving.
He's got something right there. Maybe I'll flank it from behind.
Detract, of course.
I have recoil.
Let's go. Let's get it. So you know, Sonny has ATGMs in here. And a Leopard 2A4 NL is pushing up.
Hold up.
Oh, you pushed it. You didn't. Okay. I'm pushing.
Oh, storms.
The fact that you're.
Oh my goodness, what the hell?
Shot did damage to a Leopard 2A4 is very concerning.
Yeah, we might need to bomb that place out. I'm sensing that.
Did you say bombs?
Maybe. But not yet. Let's see if this attack completely fails.
I'd rather bomb it now.
Then bomb it now. Yeah, because he's just stacked it up.
Get your K-52 out.
Oh no! Oh no!
I
don't see anything, so I'm going to put my T-72s back to their originals.
Oh, my B-5 dead.
I'm gonna go for those EOS Hawks.
The amount of points I got.
Hold up, I'm gonna rush in reinforcements. And just flank with BTR-88s. I'm getting sick of those mortars, okay?
Quinn, do you have seed at the moment?
Negative, Cam.
Are you gonna be able to get oh dear god. Shoot it down! Oh, your Tor got it, sweet.
I put my Tor in a good spot. God, dude, this guy's aircraft usage is annoying as fuck. That 2A4 and L just shot your M1.
Yeah.
Sitting on the side.
And I'm trying to get him in reverse. Play right from the 90. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Seriously, it's taking all the guns of these vehicles just to kill that one thing.
Hey, Stone, I'm gonna do your remote shoots and push him up in here.
What's going on there?
I'm gonna get another M2.
I'm thinking they're command squads right here. You know, I'm gonna send those BTR-80s.
Oh, will be a hero of the Soviet Union? Oh, okay, yeah. Good. Still good.
Oh, yeah,
I'm
no.
Sensing another bomb.
Push your fucking Canadian airborne at my grenade launcher troops. Smart idea.
You should be okay to do it now, I destroyed
their... I'm gonna get an IL-102.
Pull back your wall. Here. Oh.
He was at one health. I was confident.
Pull back your troops, Icarus.
Oh, Block 52.
Come to the tour.
Oh wait, hold the bombing off. That's the last infantry squad, I think.
I'm getting another tour, so.
Please do.
Hey, we did the same thing. Put it behind that mountain.
All it took was
he's shooting my supply troopers.
That's through the loss of my air force.
Well, then the infantry reinforcement will just go in and secure it. And then we just need to find the command. And I need to get better recon, and I need to
stop. A recon chopper up here. He's moving up.
AGS-17 is fucking broken.
Are they?
Oh yeah.
Oh crap, a Challenger 2 is coming this way.
Is it really?
Yeah, but I'm
gonna
kill it.
Also, Charlie 1 Mark 3.
I have an SU-25 that's gonna deal damage to it.
Double infantry kill. Sweet.
Please no.
What do you mean,
please no?
Please know what?
Raven,
my SBW-40.
Freaking got it! SU-25 for the win.
Hey, move your BTR-ADA after that.
Oh god, my grains are. Please
yeah,
no.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Please no. Oh god! Dropped Recky. He dropped Recky.
Oh, did he?
What shall
oh crap.
Shall we ever do? You know what? We're gonna have to lead to where I can do this.
Wait, what?
What's that?
Oh crap!
Yeah, those SCS are just gonna annihilated.
Just need the C2 Maxis in here.
I didn't. He got my BTR.
He was. It's dead.
Oh.
The C2 Maxis?
Yeah.
Crap, he's pushing straight down here. It's not good.
Hey, Stone, let's push up over this ridge. Since I killed that 284, he's probably not got much in there.
Yeah, let me push up all my BMPs and my shoots in. And my Tunguska's almost here. Alright, my little chopper death blob is flying back home.
Gotcha.
Oh, there's a Challenger too.
Oh, he's got stuff right there.
281 and now, yeah, there's a whole lot of stuff getting ready in there. It's pushing. He's pushing.
That Charlie too is super low on health.
Is
man.
He?
He's at 4 health right here
we're
in the woods.
I feel.
There we go.
What is that?
You're almost here, you're almost here. Sweet, you're here. Say goodbye to the Chelly too. Oh shit. No, it died to my last most shoots in squad.
I freaking love the SU-25, it is such a cool jet.
MiG-23, you're gonna give me cancer today. Yeah, you're gonna give me cancer. Get out of there.
We need to find this command.
Oh my god, double tours behind this hill is so OP.
Probably in this town.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Razvedka to look around.
Yo, you need to get some recon of that area.
Yeah, I know.
He has Recky on you.
Oh, I think
hey.
Yep, HQ section.
Oh. I'm going to it.
Aww.
552, will you come near the tour?
And my cubs are out of ammo at the moment. That is shenanigans.
Oh, nope. Crap.
Get Chomahos get buffed.
Chomaho 5s or Chomaho 2s?
5s.
Yeah.
Wait, so. Oh yeah, they're 90 points now, I didn't notice. They also have 125mm guns.
Wow.
90 points. Okay.
Cool story, bro.
Wait, Chomaho 5s are 90 points?
Yeah. Used to be 60, I'm pretty sure.
They used to be around 65 area.
So they're decent now. Interesting.
I'm not sure if I agree with the 90, the price tag though.
I just killed a 2A1 with it.
What?
They buff the stats. It's way better.
Let me know if you see another stray tank. The SU-25 will snipe it down.
I'm gonna need that. This little death blob.
You get a death blob. You get a death blob. Everybody gets a death blob.
Well, apparently an MIA gunship with two MI-24Ds.
There's either another SU-25 here or somebody didn't kill it.
That's what we're forgetting.
Yeah, there has to be another CV there, because I'm pretty sure we killed that HQ section.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no. Oh, look, I found it.
You promised shoot down a gunship, Quinn.
And I was sorry, gonna, that's why I moved it by again.
There it is.
Oh, that recce shooting.
He's shooting at my Resvedka.
Mm-hmm. He's an idiot and left the fucking guns on. Dude, recce are like the best for backline recon.
Oh crap, I lost sight on him.
So Quinn, you gonna get the CV or you gonna let me
what was the point of him throwing a fighter jet over my forest?
I can buy it right now. I got it.
I have no idea.
Got it.
What? The freaking 50 cal fire computer reset and weapons jammed with BRDM3. That's kind of
yeah. It's an anti-material rifle.
Yeah, I know. It's a 50 cal.
It's yeah, TAC 50 cal to be technical.
Crap.
It's heavier than a 50 cal, I think. BRDM3 is not a 50 cal.
No, the BRDM3 is not. No, the BRDM3 is not the 50 cal. It's the rifle that the recce are using.
Oh.
Why
would it have a firing computer?
No,
the BRDM3 needs a firing computer for its stabilizer, bro.
That vehicle stabilizers. Why did it have a failure? And then he said it was his recce.
We misspoke. Doesn't matter.
There we go.
He's getting ready for a big.
Oh dang! Here we go again. The game deciding to lock up on me.
Some of these in here.
You're stunned. I'm just gonna. Okay, I'll take that.
You mean you want to push across the river now, Icarus?
No.
Why?
Because he has a whole bunch of that.
Well, I have mortars that can smoke, so we... What the heck is that crap?
When
that's right.
Charge it. Watch this.
Wow.
We're getting a CV into the door.
No, I already got it. It's okay. Ooh, actually, I got an IL 102. If you can find out what their AA's like, I can.
We just killed it. He just threw it at me.
Where is it?
Most of his like vehicles were just like transports.
Oh crap! My command's going right straight at Royal Marines.
What are you smoking there?
He's an Arc Charlie 2 in the forest.
Okay. Artificial recon was real. And his AA defense is just Avengers. Good to know.
Oh, I only got one thing for 40 points, that's kinda lame. I'm gonna freaking get you. What? Yes?
Fuck, wants to come into the channel.
Not yet.
Yeah, that's actually a very good call to say. So, hey, you gotta link me to your YouTube fucking page so I can sub and watch myself play again.
You haven't had his sub? Or you haven't been subbed to him?
No, I haven't.
He hasn't been subbed, apparently. That's okay. Interesting.
Jack feels hurt.
No, I'm not hurt. I could care less, to be honest.
Right in the feels, man.
Oh my god,
challenge two! Keep going.
Good
keep
wait, where's he? Where is he?
Fuck yeah.
Oh, I was gonna kill him.
He has a line of tanks here now.
It's fine. You have that cluster bomber, right?
Yeah, it's spooling down though. He got hit pretty bad.
There we go, Federer's ours. What is that?
I had Jui Ban in Fedor this whole time.
Looks like AA
but the
right
site
there.
Wasn't capped? Question mark.
I'm wondering where they're coming
look,
in.
Oh Jesus!
We don't want to push because if we push, then we get hurt. Actually, he's dumb. Stay right. Oh.
I can smoke. All that tree line and
something
get
right there,
across.
Stuff.
Don't smoke it, I just gotta reveal what my tanks can shoot. Apparently chroma hose are awesome now.
Oh,
shush,
hey,
Kyle, why did you go forward? No.
Hold on, Quinn, I got this.
I'm gonna
this.
Bomb it, don't worry.
Was that radar? Or?
I have no idea, to be honest. But I'm gonna bomb it regardless. Around.
Line's cleared, move up.
I'm gonna push the chroma hose in.
Well, I'm gonna push my motor stroke in. Ho ho ho
you like
ho.
That, Quinn?
I'm gonna also smoke it. Hold up, I'm gonna smoke it.
There's still an M&A just there.
Please kill it.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, just back your flop off. It's fine. We'll be good.
I'm smoking it. It's all good. It's all good.
Rush it. Just rush it.
I'm smoking it and then I'm gonna bomb it.
These tanks are awesome now.
Oh, the gunships are gonna fuck us too.
Yeah.
I'm bringing up my prominent, my girl.
Under one mark, we must have ran out of twos finally. I think Nork armor's viable.
That's a scary thing.
For the good reasons. Look at the trauma hose, go!
Let's just wait to get my tanks in here.
Fuck, he already dropped his bombs, damn it. CV's right on my attack marker.
You kill the M8 AGS and run across I'm running across right now.
Do it, brother, do it.
My mortars are moving up into position. I might be able to hit the CV.
It's only a Humvee.
Oh, I'll just buy a MiG-29 bomber now.
Please do.
I'm gonna push your infantry. Done. Can you push him into that area? Cause there's
F-411C!
Really
I gotcha.
He's gone.
He's on our side. We basically broke his defenses. Where is
it? Yeah, North Korean tanks broke his defenses. Let it be known.
Oh my god, Quinn, no. Please. Please, no. Please. No. Please.
Fall so, back.
I told you there's APCs and infantry in there.
I'm gonna pull my MI2 out.
That's fine.
And your MI25 dealt with it.
I just killed these tanks. What did they do to Nort?
Wait, why are you attacking the FOB?
I'm trying not to.
Oh god!
Oh, there's the command!
I'm mortaring where those M8 AGSs were, Stone. Back up your falafel. I've got 4 tanks coming.
My AA has not seen any action this entire game. That is so bizarre.
You guys took out the Dimitri?
My tours have been on fire
all
game.
Oh my god. So, Quinn, zoom out and look at the call in zones.
Yeah, we gotta head towards Boris.
It's a great.
No, watch out!
You know
your T-72s are driving. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna slink.
They're driving in range of those guys.
What?
Links 3.
Where?
I just killed it.
I had a KA-50.
Oh my god! He hit my front armor. He did 1 damage.
I know. I saw.
I'm gonna see if I can get anything in Boris. Oh god, what is that? Oh no!
Oh, pip threes.
Oh no!
You poor fool. Too slow for your good.
And they're done.
We've broken
their half over here.
Just gotta hit the middle.
But you know what? That means it's seedable, so. Just gotta seed
well,
it and bomb it.
Gotta swing your
hips. Hey. My infantry lost their helicopter. Move your UAZ into that another spawn, into Dimitri.
Oh.
I see you there already.
CH-147 cargo. Can you shoot that down some with your falafel?
Give me a second to select it. There you go.
Yeah.
Womp.
Boom.
I'm gonna seed it.
They don't even have Anna anymore.
No, they completely destroyed it, I think. Would you bomb it out?
Anna, yeah, I bombed it. Well, you don't need to push Boris. Like, you can just let them sit there and waste points. You make 25 BM. Oh, no.
It'll be okay.
That was a poor life choice.
It's gonna be okay.
You know what that means, though? That's that ammo, so I'm gonna go bomb it.
Yeah, same here.
He's got surviving.
Who's gonna get there first? Who's gonna get there? Mirio. I'm at a lower altitude.
Mine leave fire, though. Mine are cooler.
Oh, I got it. Stay out of this town for the next 20 seconds.
Should I just charge everything? I'm just gonna charge.
Why? So if you took a stinger and survived in a helicopter, would your priority be to land or to jerk back up so we can see you again if you're like right off the ground?
Oh,
your
definitely
priority
jerk
at
back
that point
up.
Is to fucking jerk back up, you know, and become a bigger target.
Oh, light rifle.
I thought all the
okay.
armor was in the belly of the helicopter. Isn't that where all the armor is?
Oh, let's just say
yeah,
he,
all
went,
the armor
he
is.
Went tail first. Say he went tail first.
Let's get bisons. Hey, what's my supply truck doing?
I don't know.
I can take 4 coxswains now?
I thought you always could. And did they change the availability?
Maybe they didn't.
I'm gonna bomb it, don't worry. Just don't move you guys in yet.
Right, I got the Chinese and Ket division on the way.
Up.
Oh, no.
Got it.
Never mind.
Well, I saw it move when my first firebombs landed, so.
Oh, damn, I did awesome. So did Jew over here.
What?
Yeah.
Israel's balanced, bro. No fuel, no problem.
Alright,